outside and sent Kasabian and Krenwinkel and Watson and Atkins inside the house to kill him. True or false? Did you do that? Chair's getting hot, huh? Did you do that?
Did I kill anyone?
No. Did you go in and tie up the LaBiancas that night? Very simple question.
That night.
August 10th, 1969.
That night. August 10th.
Did you?
1969.
Why duck it? Why dodge it? Why not answer yes or no once and for all? Put it behind you.
Did I kill anyone?
Did you tie up the LaBiancas? Atkins testified you did.
That's what Susie said?
That's what she said. Yeah. You remember. You were in the courtroom when she said it.
She's written three books, and each time she said something different.
Mm-hmm.
Each time.
Did you tie them up?
Did I? Well, we came down from Abilene.
Let's stay in Los Angeles, August 10, 1969.
There was a hole in the wall gang there.
Why don't you want to talk about it, Charles? Why don't you
want to? Because I'm an outlaw, and I go so far, and then that's all you know.
Well, if you go down to St. Louis, right, and you get off the bus and you're broke, right, you go to the phone and call Moms.
Right.
I don't. I go to the alley and get a tire iron.
And do what?
And whatever I got to do to survive, that's what I do.
And so what's the difference in you and me then?
Because you don't know how to survive. You're weak. You have emotions. You play little games with your mind. You chase your tail.
First of all, my mother was a prostitute. And she lived in the street. So you can't very well say that I pimped my mother when she gave me some milk. You see what I'm saying? In other words, I was raised in that alley. That alley is where I live. I live in the street. I live where it's rough and it's tough and it's hard. Nobody gave me nothing. Everything I got, I had to bite for it and scratch for it.
I went to the studio. I went to box studios. I had it all. And I looked at it and I said, this is a bigger jail than I just got out of. I didn't want to take my time going to work. I got a motorcycle and a sleeping bag and 10 or 15 girls. What the hell I want to go off and go to work for? Work for what? Money? I got all the money in the world. I'm a king, man. I run the underworld, guy. I decide who does what and where they do it at. What am I going to run around and act like I'm some teeny bopper somewhere for somebody else's money? I make the money, man. I roll the nickel.
Outside and sent Kasabian and Krenwinkel Watson and Atkins inside the house to kill him. True or false? Did you do that? Chair's getting hot, huh? Did you do that?
Did I kill anyone?
No. Did you go in and tie up the LaBiancas that night? Very simple question.
That night.
August 10th, 1969.
That night. August 10th.
Did you?
1969.
Why duck it? Why dodge it? Why not answer yes or no once and for all? Put it behind you.
Did I kill anyone?
Did you tie up the LaBiancas? Atkins testified you did.
That's what Susie said?
That's what she said.
Yeah.
You remember. You were in the courtroom when she said it.
She's written three books, and each time she said something different.
Mm-hmm.
Each time.
Did you tie them up?
Did I? Well, we came down from Abilene, And
let's stay in Los Angeles, August 10, 1969.
There was a hole in the wall gang there.
Why don't you want to talk about it, Charles? Why don't you
want to? Because I'm an outlaw, and I go so far, and then that's all you know.